Hi everybody, it's Dennis Woodruff. Today we're reviewing Big Eyes, the new Tim Burton extravaganza. It's a wonderful film. As always, it's a visionary departure for Mr. Burton. He's going a little more conservative these days and creating a whole new audience for his films. I think that's a wise decision. Basically, the movie is it's a home run every time, but this one, I really respect Mr. Burton for changing his style a bit and trying something different. I really think that that's a challenge of a true artist, is to change their direction right in the middle when you're expecting one thing, give them something else. But what is great about all Tim Burton movies is they're fantastic in every way. And I would definitely fight anybody that says that Tim Burton is any less than a total genius, and I'd like to meet him. I know he has an office over on the lot, I believe, and I've seen him walking down the street. I think he should be more accessible to the public and people like me who are trying to come up in the business. Thank you, and I totally recommend you see this movie. I give it a 12.
In his place, I just imagine the guy.